issue.
Good evening, gentlemen. Strap yourselves in for a wild ride here. My name is David Richard. I'm speaking for myself. I don't represent anybody but myself, and I don't have any personal interest in the pending matter. Gentlemen, let me start off by quoting a section of this proposed ordinance to you. Quote, however, to discourage the filing of ethics complaints solely for political purposes, complaints will not be accepted against a person seeking election as a county elected official from the date qualifying opens for the elected office at issue through the date the election results for that office are certified, unquote. Let me remind the board of something right now. There are five members of this board, three of which became elected specifically because you engaged in frivolous and unfounded political attacks during an election season. And now you want to keep private citizens from filing complaints against you for political purposes during your own campaigns? Channeling my inner Dr. Phil here, what were you thinking? What part of free speech do you not get? You don't get to set the date and time of complaints against you. There's a little thing called the First Amendment to the United States Constitution standing in your way. See if you remember this little number. Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment of religion or prohibiting the free speech thereof or abridging the freedom of speech or of the press or the right of people to peaceably to assemble and to petition the government for a redress of grievances. Unquote. Congress in this instance is the government. In case you're not following this little line of reasoning, you are also the government. Therefore, wait for it, you shall make no law abridging freedom of speech or to petition the government for a redress of grievances. So snap out of it. Now, let's move down to the penalty portion of tonight's game. Pulling a page from Coach Mora playbook here, prosecution? Are you kidding me? For perjury? Who wrote this abomination? Richard Nixon? Are we to be treated to a Board of Commissioners enemies list in 2012? Look, I get the whole cost in the county money thing. I've been railing against the lunatic fringe in this county for longer than any of you have been in office. Frankly, I have little problem with recouping the actual costs of blatantly frivolous complaints. Alaska Governor Sarah Palin chose, wisely I thought, to resign her office rather than have her state continue to run up a tab based on their sorry version of corruption fighters. So, you know, if any of you should feel a need to resign as well, well, don't let me stop you. So feel free to go after the money. That's what you should do. But forget the reprimand and prosecution stuff, okay? Look, people are going to be filing complaints against this board. At some point, a member of this board. It's inevitable. But who's going to get to approve the penalties? You are in this ordinance. So now is an accused commissioner going to be required to recuse himself from voting on the proposed penalty? And even if they were to recuse themselves, what's to keep that commissioner from proposing a quid pro quo to another commissioner in exchange for a vote for the penalty against that so-and-so who dared to file a complaint against that exalted elected official? Not like that hasn't happened before. For any kind of meaningful penalty judgments to work, the entire process of appointing the ethics board has to be redone.
Mr. Richard, there are others that would like to speak.
Let me just close this off here. You have got so many fingers in the appointment pie right now, with so many different groups appointing this board. You have no idea of the objectivity of the people being submitted for your approval. You must get to a completely and totally objective ethics board before engaging in any penalties against any citizen. And you're not there today. I repeat, your board today is not objective enough to handle penalties.
Mr.
I suggest
Richard,
you fix this ordinance and get it reworked by the adults.
Thank you.